好啦，嗱呢個 checkpoint 嗰度咧，你發覺咧就係、是，我哋中間有個 calcium carbonate 啦。咁我哋考慮嘅 reaction 咧，希望大家留心，我哋都係由 calcium carbonate 開始嘅。你見到咧，箭嘴都係兩邊走啦，係咪啊？左右兩邊走。咁我哋就問一第一個問題，點樣能夠將 calcium carbonate 變做 calcium chloride 啊？仲記唔記得？咦，有 calcium 有 chloride 喎、啊。我哋咪加只 acid 俾佢咯，HCl 俾佢咯，系咪啊？咁咧就系、是、最强嘅 calcium，同埋我哋比较强嘅系 chlorine，吓比较强嘅 calcium 加比较强嘅 chlorine 就形成咗咧 calcium chloride。咁佢跟住仲有咩 product 啊？喺呢一度记唔记得？咁我哋有 CO2 同埋有 H2O 嘅，有 carbon dioxide 亦都有水。好啦，咁去右边咧有啲咩办法啦？我系 strongly hitch 佢拆散佢，咁咧就於是乎 calcium oxide 就產生，當然啦，佢亦都會咧就出咗 CO2 喺度嘅。好啦，咁啊跟住咧就 calcium oxide 咧，喂嚟到呢度轉落下邊有隻 X 喎，跟住我哋加翻啲二氧化碳咧，就會產生翻係 calcium carbonate 喎，咁即係呢一隻咩嚟㗎？呼之欲出啦，一定係 calcium hydroxide 啦。嗱，但系仲有樣嘢未講嘅，就係呢只係乜嘢 calcium hydroxide？In solid form 定係 in 咩 form 啊？梗係 in 一個 solution 嘅 form 啦，因為要 pass CO2 入去嘛，係咪啊？咁所以咧，我哋就呢個過程咧，一定要係有乜辦法？Add large amount of water。落咗水之後，加咗水，仲要加咩啊？仲要做咩動作噶？filter 啊嘛，係咪啊？嗱，咁基本上，如果呢度咧，咁我哋就叫齊晒咯喎，係咪啊？咁我哋睇睇啦。咁我哋個答案會係點樣樣咧？好，咁咧就選取翻物件先。咁先第一樣 identify x，x 係乜嘢嘢啊？頭先我講咗嘅係 calcium hydroxide solution。啊，仲有個名稱喎，你可以叫做 lime water。嗱，唔係叫你寫晒兩個加個斜畫啊，係 either or 啊。你一係咧就俾呢、這個，一係就俾另外嗰、那個，咁就可以噶啦。是但一個都可以嘅，咁就唔使寫晒兩個嘅。好啦，suggest how you can carry out the following conversion and hence write the word equation for the reaction involved. Calcium carbonate 點樣轉 calcium oxide 係咪上面呢個實驗啊？嚇、啊，咁我哋有咩辦法啊？嚇、啊，咁我哋梗係 strongly hit 佢啦，系咪啊？个 word equation 系点样样啊？吓，咁咪就系 calcium carbonate 加个箭嘴，俾翻佢就系呢个 calcium hydroxide 再加 calcium dioxide 啦。嗱，但系咧，我对呢度咧，我会觉得啊，为保险计啊，你最好咧喺呢度咧加翻一个字俾佢，加翻个咩字俾佢啊？啊！喺個箭嘴嗰度記唔記得？Strongly hit。咁當然啦，個箭嘴畫長啲啦，係咪咁講啊？OK，我 strongly hit 佢，形成咗呢樣嘢，咁咧就會比較咧更加係理想啊。好，咁啊，跟住咧就係、是、第二個問題啦。第二個問題咧就係、是、calcium carbonate 點樣轉做 calcium chloride 啊？好，咁呢度頭先我上面講過啦，你要做 calcium chloride 嘅，一定係產生 carbon dioxide 嗰個 testing 係咪啊？OK，咁咧就於是乎咧睇睇到嚇，我哋就 add 一啲 dilute hydrochloric acid to calcium carbonate。OK，咁咧就 calcium carbonate 加 hydrochloric acid 啦。咁我話啊嘛，最強嘅 chloride 對最強嘅 calcium，大家結成為咗一個新嘅化物叫 calcium chloride。咁剩低嗰啲 hydrogen 啊、carbon 啊、oxygen 咧，就形成咗水同埋 carbon dioxide 嘅。OK，好啦，咁啊跟住咧就係 calcium oxide 又點樣去變成為 X 啊？咁我哋要加咩啊？做啲咩嘢啊？加水咯，加完水之後跟住點啊？要做 filter 啦。咁 using filter funnel 同埋就係 filter paper 係咪啊？咁嗱，睇睇到我呢度啊。 咁我哋咧就 add water to calcium oxide， 跟住 follow by filtration， 係咪頭先所講嘅？先落水，後面咧就係再咧就係做過濾呢個過程。咁 calcium oxide 再加 water 就變成 calcium hydroxide。嗱呢度 calcium hydroxide 唔夠嘅，寫 water equation， 括住寫埋個 solution， 咁我比較好少少啦。你知道哦，原來佢係一個 solution 嚟嘅咁樣。好啦，咁跟住咧就第二個啦，有兩隻嘢，兩隻。White powder， 兩隻都 white powder， 一隻就係 calcium carbon， 一隻就係 calcium hydroxide。咁我頭先咪講嘅，唉，其實由頭到尾我哋嘅 calcium carbon 開始做嘅實驗，由頭到尾你都係對住啲白色嘅 powder。咁點算呢？咁樣係咪啊？我點知佢分辨呢？咁但首先睇下個答案問題先嚇。問題就問第一個樣嘢 ，describe a test to show that both powders are calcium compound。點知佢哋 calcium 啊？用咩 test 啊 ？Flame test 咯。Flame test 會俾咩 color 啊 ？Brick red color 係嘛？咁所以咧呢度咧，我哋睇睇啦。Perform flame test. Both compounds give a brick red flame. OK， 都係穿紅色嘅係火焰。好啦，跟住第二樣嘢啦。Describe a test to find out which of the powder is calcium carbonate。嗱，咁我哋知道嗰邊係 metal part 係 calcium 啊。咁另外 non-metal part， 我點知一個係 calcium carbonate， 一個係 calcium？點知邊個係 calcium carbonate 咧？咁樣嗱 ，hydroxide 我哋未教過點 test 啊，係咪啊？但係 carbonate 你知道嘅，應該點做法咧？首先就加啲 dilute 嘅 hydrochloric acid 啦，跟住點樣樣啊？嚇，跟住咧就係將產生嘅 gas 就 pass into lime water 咯，係咪啊？咁如果 lime water 點啊 ？turns lime water 點啊 ？milky 嘅話咧，咁我哋就話呢一隻係。calcium carbonate 一齊睇睇咯，嗱落啲大量 hydrochloric acid 啦，跟住咧嗱 effervescence 咧，我覺得對 A 班 D 班咧就唔好用呢個字啦，係咪啊？咁但係譬如話係另外班嘅同學，即係其實應該點講咧？英文好嘅同學 effervescence 你都知噶啦，係咪即係產生 gas bubble 咯？係咪先？咁但係咧，我覺得咧對於咧就係、是、你唔想背呢隻字嘅，咁你話 colourless gas is given out 咁都可以噶啦。行不行 If colorless gas bubble given out 跟住呢 the sample 是 calcium carbonate 因為呢就話對 calcium hydroxide 呢是不會有呢個 observable change 嘅，即係話你落啲呢就係、是dilute hydrochloric acid 呢唔會令到 calcium hydroxide 會產生 gas bubble。 咁但係有個問題存在喎，點解我哋唔使係寫繼續落去就 turn lime water milky 咁樣嘅？個原因係因為今次咧，我哋只係想分辨咧，就係邊我只係考慮兩隻 chemical， 一隻就係 carbonate， 一隻就係 hydroxide 唔會有 gas， 而 carbonate 有 gas， 所以喺呢個情況之下咧，我哋寫到呢度都得嘅。但係考試嘅時期咧，如果你寫埋落去有冇壞咧，我覺得冇壞嘅喎，基本上係嚇，佢唔能夠話得你錯噶嘛，呢度係咪啊？所以你話咧，繼續咧就 pass 啲 gas bubble 去到我哋嘅係lime water 能夠 turn lime water milky 嘅，喂，我覺得 OK fine， 你係寫多咗嘢，但係咧呢個寫法係保險嘅，得唔得？咁所以咧就係唔好介意咧，就話我係咪即係話寫少啲係咁樣就得噶啦？個原因係因為咧，就如果我落第二隻嘅 chemical， 佢可能會出現 gas bubble 嘅喎，係咪啊？咁所以你一定要小心呢一樣嘢，就係話，除非你啲化學科好叻，你啲 chem 好叻，你知道嚟到呢度夠啦，已經清晰噶啦。如果唔係嘅話咧，我會覺得寫多咗又冇壞嘅，咁你咪寫埋落去咯。OK， 好啦，咁啊跟住咧就係、是、去到 concept map 啦。concept map 分兩部分嘅，第一部分就係講 rocks， 第二部分就係講我哋 chalk。同埋以下嗰兩隻嘢咧，好啦，翻翻嚟先，我哋講 rock 先。嗱 ，from which we obtain metals 啊，乜嘢嘢啊 ？OK， 呢啲係叫咩嚟㗎？呢啲 rocks 能夠攞到 metal 嗰啲 rocks 叫做 ores， 係咪啊？記唔記得啊？我哋啲礦物。好啦，咁啲 ores 咧入邊咧，我哋分開係有 bauxite 啦，有 cinnabar 啦。同埋有一隻呢隻 extract iron 嘅喎 ，extract 到 iron 呢隻係叫做乜嘢啊？唔係 bauxite， 唔係 cinnabar 攞到 iron 嘅，咁呢隻咧應該就係 hematite。OK， 好啦，叫 cinnabar 嘅，咁就 extract 到啲乜嘢嘢喺呢一度？嚇，咁咧就係 from which 乜嘢 can extract 啊？呢度，咁咧應該係 M 字頭嘅咧。 Mercury。好啦，bauxite 咧係 extract 到啲
嗯，
乜嘢呀？應該就係 A 字頭嘅 aluminium。好啦，咁啊跟住咧就 cinnabar 啦。咁咧就係、是、我哋咧用咩辦法咧？就係、是、將佢咧就喺、是、燃燒佢就得啦。因為 mercury 其實唔好 reactive 嘅，燒燒下咧嗰啲 oxide 就走曬噶啦。咁係要將 hematite extract 到 iron 咧，用咩辦法啊？能唔能就咁燒啊？搞得掂佢噶？唔得喎，燒之餘仲要加隻嘢，叫咩加咩嘢？嗱、啊，咁你等一等先啦，我又叻叻地機啊，而家睇喐唔喐到啊？果然真係喐唔到。嚇、啊！咁咧，我哋用嘅辦法咧就係點啊？哇！呢次真係夠曬耐時間啦～咁咧就係加 carbon，好啦，到最後啦，bauxite 啦，咁 extract aluminium 咧，話原來 carbon 唔夠咧，就 aluminium 咁 reactive 啊，冇咁勁啊，所以咧就係、是、冇辦法能夠就係攞啲碳撈埋嚟燒，但係比 aluminium reactive 嗰啲金屬咧，全部貴過曬 aluminium 喎、哦，咁所以咧我哋依家咧要靠電解啦，electrolysis，記唔記得 bauxite 要點樣啊？直頭要係溶咗佢嘅，係一啲 molten ores。先至能夠咧，就係、是、做得 electrolysis 嘅。OK， 咁好啦，咁呢度咧就係、是、我哋呢一課嘅 concept map 嘅上半節啦。嗱，下半節係啲乜嘢咧？下半節咁咧就係、是、嗱、啊，其實佢上面都有啲字嘅，頭先忘記咗話俾大家聽啊。其實你抄啲字落去嘅啫，係唔該。好咁，但係我哋而家唔靠啲字啦，我自己搞掂佢。咁咧，首先咧就係話係我哋講嘅 calcium carbonate 有三個形態嘅，分別係 chalk， 跟住咧。limestone 同埋就係 marble 三種形態，咁都係 are the main forms of 乜嘢嘢咧 ？main form of 頭先我所講咗出嚟已經係 calcium carbonate。嗱，如果係 heat 佢嘅，就會產生咗燒走咗個二氧化碳，得出嚟就係 calcium oxide， 同埋乜嘢啊？燒走咗嗰啲咯，就係、是、carbon dioxide 咯。咁啊，跟住咧就係、是、加水咧，就會產生 calcium hydroxide。你加翻啲 oxygen 加翻啲二氧化碳俾佢咧，佢就跳翻翻 calcium carbonate 得唔得？咁好啦，呢度咧就冇画到啊 ，calcium carbonate 自己画翻啦，即系我嗰个四角形嗰个咧吓，早两页嗰个啊。好啦，咁啊至于咧就系、是、如果咧加啲大粒 hydrochloric acid 嘅时期咧，佢会产生乜嘢啊？呢、这个系 calcium 乜嘢啊 ？chloride 最 reactive 两个黐埋啊嘛，系咪啊？咁咧就跟住咧同埋啲乜嘢咧？同埋就系、是。有兩樣嘢嘅，有 hydrogen， 有 carbon， 有 oxygen 咧，夾埋曬嘅就係 carbon dioxide 同埋 water。OK， 咁呢個咧就係我哋係第二個 concept map。嗱，記緊一樣嘢，第二個 concept map 咧其實係重要過第一個 concept map 好多嘅。咁啊，已經有圖又同大家講過入邊嘅實驗，大家講過 concept map 都講完。咁希望咧大家咧就係、是背熟咗佢。啊，嚟緊咧就跟住我哋有啲係啲 exercise 啊，啲 test 嗰啲咧，大家都做好佢啦。好，今日咧就講到呢度係咁多啦。